We're going to go over a use case where we use the Make platform and rows in order to create a rendered post report on a Reddit username, and then create a table and chart that we can embed into a Notion page. First, we're going to start with creating the row spreadsheet. We're going to add 5 headers, namely the URL, title, upvotes, comments, and the created update. We're going to create an additional table called summary, where we're going to make use of the COUNTA function, the SUM function, and the AVERAGE function to create a summary report of what's happening inside the reports table. We're additionally going to create a chart that's going to populate also based off the data inside the report table. Once we have this set up, we can move over to the Make platform, where we can use the Reddit module to set up to track a username. We're going to change the limit to 100 so that we can look at least 100 posts. I set up a sleep function here with a delay of 1 second just so we don't break any rate limits. We then use the rows module, select the spreadsheet that we want to add rows to, select the table, tell it that the table does contain headers, and then we need to map out each header with the data that corresponds to it from the Reddit module. When we run this, we'll start to see that it collects the Reddit data from the username and adds a row per second because of the delay. Everything starts to update in real time as it's happening inside the platforms. We can then make use of row's embed functionality to embed these items using the URL into a Notion document, which can be seen here. You'll also note that this data is also in real time and updates live, creating very nice dynamic charts to use for your reporting system.